Let's take a look at the tetras on the stream bank at Igarapé Panimao, filmed by Jackie Anderson. This was some awesome habitat, filled with cardinal tetras, and some other really cool fish that I didn't even notice while I was trying to film the cardinals. Near the back, there's an epistogramma and a checkerboard cichlid, which are both really cool dwarf cichlids and popular aquarium fish, and they live in the same type of habitat here. And here are likely a couple different species of hemigrammas shoaling right along with the cardinals in this shallow water. This is where the creek bank starts to creep into the flooded forest, and you can see a majority of forest floor materials covering the substrate. The water here is ankle deep, but the leaf litter is almost knee deep, and every movement stirs up material that excites the fish. These fish are very well adapted to take advantage of this seasonal expansion of habitat and respond with population booms that support an incredible fishery. The gentle capture of many species of home aquarium fish from habitat like this drives conservation by providing sustainable livelihoods to rural families. This drives people to protect the habitat needed by the fish because the fish are how the families make their living.